this is my full-time job. So if you have any spare coin, you already know what to do.